The Cisco Networking Academy program covers four different classes. In each one of the classes, they will attain different skills that will allow them to get the different types of jobs that relate to things like switching, routing, engineering, that allow them to do things like troubleshooting, as well as actual configuration and setup of networks. Our program in the Cisco Networking Academy includes several different tools, not only the hands-on portion of it, but we have software simulations that allow them to actually explore and actually try things out in a way that doesn't hurt any equipment, that gives them the added value of actually being able to learn by doing.
I think what I like the most about this is I love doing, because I love learning, improving, growing, and all this stuff. Because you can do a job just for the making the money, but for me, it's more than that. I love reading the materials. I love knowing how this works. I love when everything explodes and works, and that I found a solution. I love that kind of stuff. We get to work with equipment. We get to test with them, and we get someone to guide us about how to do it, how to go about it. Another wonderful part about this program is that it's free. I don't have to pay or worry about payments or school loans or anything. It's perfect. I mean, for what I need at this present moment, it's perfect, and it helps me so much.
Actually, I went online. I was looking for a project management, and then I came across the San Diego Continuing Education website, and I saw the Cisco program, which is really interested me. Based off my background, because my undergraduate was mechanical engineering and I have a Master of Science in Information System Management. Unfortunately, in school, they don't teach you hands-on. You just read the book, read, and you don't get much out of it. So this program is really outstanding because you read, you do hands-on work, and this is how I was interested and I got into Cisco program. I have learned tremendous amount of things. Now I can do everything. I can configure, I can go to connect the networks in different levels. So it teaches you a variety of things, and it's up to you what you want to do with it and what level you're going to get. So sky is the limit in this industry.
We call this actually e-doing in a sense, because they're able to do something in an electronic form that allows them to be as creative as they want to be.